know this story. The crack of lightning. A mad genius. The world, of course, remembers the monster, not the man.
Are you ready?
It's quite fun playing the archetype mad scientist.
I am of the belief that death can be made a temporary condition.
It's a retelling of a story that you think you know, being told in a very fresh way.
Igor and I
shall be at the very heart of a scientific enterprise that will change the world.
Do you realize how significant this is?
Oh, I have an inkling.
See camera.
The relationship between myself and Dan is one of the main things that attracted me to the role.
All this is now yours.
Make yourself at home, don't touch anything.
James is amazing.
Genius.
We make each other laugh a lot.
Daniel Radcliffe, his enthusiasm is infectious.
Of being hunted by the police and chased by monsters.
If you're going to concentrate on the dark side.
When you see James being really bold, it gives me more confidence to play around as well.
It's got loads of laughs, it's got loads of action.
So that's rather obvious. Total entertainment.
We shall create a life out of death.
It's alive.